Hello there and welcome. Nice to meet you in this video. Nice that you clicked on this picture. Is YouTube calling you? Are you attracted by YouTube? Good. Wonderful. So we'll dive into this topic. There are two options. You might be attracted to YouTube as a viewer or as a content creator. So the first one is easy. You find a lot of good stuff from so many good content creators and you will enjoy it. And this is a story, a never ending learning story, and you enjoy it and there will come more stuff. So I would say enjoy it. And now let's come to the second part. To all the content creators, hello there. You are a member, nearly a member of YouTube. You create the content and YouTube is your platform. And whether you are already addicted or just doing it for fun, doesn't matter. I can assure this platform is so big. It is bigger than we can imagine. When we look to the numbers, all the content creators, some people struggle. I'm there for several years and I still can't grow my channel. And then we see other channels that are open for 3 months and they get 500,000 subscribers in 3 months. So, what is going on? It doesn't matter whether you are doing good or whether you are doing bad or whether you can improve or whether you still haven't found your niche or whatever. Let all this be aside. There are so many viewers out there. And there are also a lot of content creators out there. But when we see that the channel as a content creator can grow in 3 months and get 500,000 subscribers. This is the potential of YouTube. This is possible. This is possible. It depends on what we are offering and which way we want to go, whether we take it serious or whether we take it once in a while, a video, just to enjoy the ride. I want to feel comfortable. Even as a content creator, you shouldn't be stressed. But at least I want to mention that it is possible to even get in 3 months 500,000 subscriber. And why? Because YouTube has the potential. So whatever you do, you always should have this in mind. The potential here is so big. The AI of YouTube has such immense power. It can help you and it will help you. When you work together with the AI of YouTube, then you will go into the sky like a rocket. And how do I know this? Because I observe this. When you watch all these channels, you have these examples. Growth, exponential growth is possible. And all creators that have a very big channel, they always confirm. At the beginning, it's a little, it seems there's no progress, but then it goes up exponentially. When you once are picked up by the algorithm, when the algorithm says, now I know what you're doing, now I know what you're offering, and there are enough people that want your content, then the AI of YouTube makes the rest. And then you would say, I can't imagine, this blows my mind. It is always like this. And I want to underline this because there are so many people that say, oh, I think this doesn't work. There's so many channels. Is it still worth opening a channel in these days, months? Better than never, because there are so much viewers and there's so much content needed. It depends on how you present it with your individual style. But let all this be beside. I'm not here to criticize anybody. I just want to bring this on the table that exponential growth is possible again and again and again. So if you have doubt, look to all these channels and look to all the analysis where they started, from where they came, and when happened this exponential growth, then you will realize it on your own. Do it. It is worth doing it. Then you can see the power, the immense power of YouTube. YouTube is ready to bring you to a huge number of viewers, to spread your content to so many people worldwide. Yes. And I just want to underline it again and again. YouTube has the power. You don't have to think, what other social media do I have to use to make my success a little better? There's no social media needed. YouTube has the power to do it all for you. Just focus on your content. Make inspiring videos. Make it in a way that inspires you, and you will pass the inspiration to other people. And there are so many people. Not everybody will yet like your content, but there are enough people that will like your content. And another thing is also very important. I always say this again to my students and to everybody: patience. When you want to learn the piano, you can't learn the piano in a week, not even in a month, not even in half a year. But when you stay committed and you continue practicing nice pieces, scales, chords, whatever, and then you get better and better and better. And the same goes with content creation here on YouTube. You make the first videos, then you make 50, 100, 200, and you get better, better. You change your mind, you present in a better way, in a way that even is more pleasant to you and also pleasant for other people. And people will realize, this is good content. And YouTube is observing this. It's observing all the viewers. How do all the viewers react to your videos? And then, when YouTube sees, they are interested. Then the AI of YouTube says, okay, I will help this content creator. And then it pushes you. And then your exponential growth will start. So we need a little patience. Everything, when we really want something seriously, then we stay on this road. And when we are ready, when everything is ready, YouTube is already ready. they prove it with so many content creators. You don't have to wait. When is YouTube ready? YouTube is already ready. The audience is also there. The audience is big enough. So just you should be ready and fit into the whole system. Then there are angels, the YouTube AI, the algorithm, the YouTube angel. He will bring you to the sky. So I just wanted to remind you, because we never should underestimate the real power of this machine. Oh, it is so big. I think its potential is bigger than any cloud computer of NASA or anything. I have no clue, but as I realize this, I would say, oh yes, it's highly developed. Highly developed. Everything is ready. You don't need additional social media. YouTube has all the power. And the audience is big enough, bigger than big. They can bring you to your social media explosion. When you are good on YouTube, you are also good on other social media. It's better to make it this way that how could other social media help me to get now? Concentrate on YouTube. Just concentrate on your presence and your growth on YouTube. Then YouTube will help you. And then, when you're so famous, other social media, they go along. But then you don't need them anymore. Yes. So, I just wanted to give you this reminder. YouTube is so big. It is. Enjoy it. And when you make the next video, have this in mind and say, I make it better than I even wanted to do it. Because when I get better, YouTube will help me more. And when I get better, YouTube will help me even more. Yes, there's always enough possibility in range. It's just on ourselves. I realize this with me, and I continue this wonderful voyage. I like this voyage, and this brings you so much understanding. Okay, enough for today's video. So when you want to share something, write it in the comment section. Would be really glad to read this, and also that other people can read your experiences. And when you are curious what all will happen in the future of this channel, just subscribe. Be a part of this growing YouTube community here. It will never stay the same. The audience will get bigger even in this channel, because I don't stop today. I have still something in my mind, and yeah, with the time it will unfold. Thank you very much, and we'll see us in another video. Bye-bye.